morning children, welcome to English class session 15. Today we are going to see about sports stars from unit 1, part 1. Sports stars from unit 1, first part we are going to see. What is the lesson we have gone through last week? Do you remember? Any one of you? Yes. Last week, we had discussed about a poem, right? What is the poem? From a railway carriage. From a railway carriage. A poem about a train. A poem about a train written by Robert Louis Stevenson. This poem describes the image that crossed our minds during our journey in the train. Is it so? Yes. Now, let us discuss about the sports stars. While I'm saying sports stars, what do you recall? For me, Dhoni comes in my mind. Sachin comes into my mind. Like that, how many of you imagined all male players? We have to think about women players in India. Mitali Duraiyaraj is the woman Tendulkar of Indian women's cricket team. See, she was appreciated equal to Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar. See, today, here, one boy, he is in 6th standard. The boy is in 6th standard. He is writing a diary. He is writing a diary because he is listening to the teacher and writing the diary. See, this is the picture of Mitali Duraiyaraj. See? See the action, how she is hitting the ball. The way she hits the ball is like how Sachin is playing cricket. Is it so? Yes. The same round cap she is wearing. Everything resembles Sachin. Okay. So, a boy, after listening to his teacher, he is coming home and started writing a diary. While he is beginning the diary, it has so much to unfold and I had the best day at school today. He is telling, I am having a very best day in my school life today. Cricket is something that I love. This particular boy is stating that he loves cricket very much. See, like, do you know the achievements of Mitali Duraiyaraj about her birthplace? She is the one who scored. This is her career schedule. She is the one who scored more than 6,000 runs. That too, 7 consecutive 50s. So many. She was awarded with Padma Shri Award. So all these are her achievements which is listed in front of her current activities. Her career activities is scheduled in front of you. Here, this boy is revealing that when my teacher told us that we are going to learn about a cricketer, I thought of Sachin, Virat Kohli and many other male players in the Indian cricket team. But she introduced, who is that she? His teacher. His teacher introduced Mitali Durairaj, an Indian cricketer and the captain of the Indian women's cricket team in Test and One Day International, that is ODIs. See, for his knowledge, he is expecting his teacher will say something about Sachin Tendulkar or Virat Kohli or many other male players. But whereas his teacher revealed about a woman cricketer, that too Mitali Durairaj. I never thought a woman could play cricket so well. Here this boy doesn't even think about a woman who plays cricket so well, equal to that of male. It was why I have never let my little sister play cricket with me. He won't allow his little sister to play cricket along with him. I would tell her, it is not for you. You had better play with girls. See, whenever he plays cricket, he used to give an advice to his little sister that you go and play with girls. This game is not for you. However, I was taken by surprise when I learned that Mitali started to play the game at the age of 10. See, Mitali Durairaj has started playing at the age of 10 and she was selected for the Indian team at the age of 17. Do you know that? She lives in Hyderabad. She was interested to learn that. I was very interested to learn that her mother tongue is Tamil. Though she belongs to Hyderabad, her mother tongue is Tamil. I felt very proud that she had been widely recognized and acknowledged. See, this boy is feeling very proud for her. Because she was widely means in a greater manner, broadly accepted in a greater manner, recognized and acknowledged. Recognizes nothing but known, well known. Acknowledged means accepted by everyone. She was the highest run scorer in women's in international cricket and the only woman cricketer to surpass 6,000 runs mark in ODIs. Mitali is the first player to score 7 consecutive 50s. See, she was the one who was playing continuously 7 consecutive 50s. In fact, she is nicknamed Tendulkar of Indian women's cricket. Her nickname is Tendulkar of women's Indian cricket. She is presently the all-time leading run scorer of India in all formats, including Test, ODIs, T20s. I would love to quote what Mitali had to say about this compliment. See, she was appreciated equal to Sachin Tendulkar. For that appreciation, Mitali has given some information for us. Let us join and read together and know what she has said. said for that statement. She said, on the one hand, being compared to Sachin is an absolute privilege. I do not think I achieved even half of what he did for the country. She is stating that I feel very proud to be compared with Sachin Tendulkar. I had not even done half of the thing what he has achieved for the country. On the other hand, being a woman cricketer, I want people know me for my own identity. I would rather not be compared to a male cricketer. She indeed is an inspiration to all of us. Is it so? Yes. She actually started playing. Inspiration means motivates others to follow them. A person who motivates others to follow them. She actually started playing cricket with her brother. When she was young, she used to go with her father to the grounds where he practiced. She used to stand outside the ground and return the ball when it came her way. Though it was a humble start, she managed to secure a name and a place for herself. Many of us think cricket is for men. However, she broke the traditional barrier and proved that women are on par with men in every field. The government of India, in recognition of her contribution to cricket, conferred on her the Padma Shri Award. Do you know, Women's Cricket World Cup is older than men's. The Women's World Cup was first held in England in 1973, 2 years before the inaugural of Men's Cricket World Cup. See, Men's Cricket World Cup has been inaugurated in 1975, whereas Women's Cricket World Cup has been inaugurated 2 years before that, in 1973 itself. And I forgot to mention about the recent achievement of our Indian women cricket team. See, Mithali Duraiyaraj and another woman player, Smriti Mandana, hit stylish half centuries and India cruised to a comfortable 9-wicket victory over South Africa in the second Women's T20 International on 23rd February 2018. Do you know, Mithali anchored the innings to perfection with an unbeaten 76. This was her score. Now that I am inspired by her and my attitude has changed, I certainly will be happy when my little sister follows her passion. See, now he himself accepting and agreeing that he will accept even if his little sister is following the footsteps of Mithali Duraiyaraj. Okay. Now let us come to the glossary part. Recognized means well known. Recognized meaning well known. Acknowledged, accepted. Acknowledged, accepted. Privilege, honor. Privilege, honor. Consecutive, one after another. Consecutive, one after another. identity, who or what a person is or how a person is known. Identity, how a person is known. We can take that. That is a perfect thing. Inspiration, here a person one looks up to. If someone is looking up to a person, that is inspiration. Passion is nothing but desire. Passion is nothing but desire. See, tick or wrong, correct or wrong. State whether the statement is correct or wrong. A school-going girl writes the diary account. Is it so? No. This has been written by a school-going boy, not by a girl. So wrong. First one, wrong. The boy was so inspired by Mitali that he was happy for his sister to play cricket. Is it so? Yes. Right. The boy finally is accepting that even he will allow his sister to play cricket if she follows Mitali Durai Raj. That was the statement given by him. So, right. Third one, Mitali Raj is happy to be recognized as Tendulkar of Indian women's cricket. Whether she is happy or not to be recognized as Tendulkar of Indian women's cricket? Yes, she is happy because she is giving a statement, I am feeling proud to be compared with Sachin Tendulkar. I even not done half of the thing what he has achieved in for the nation. Fourth one, women should not be compared with men in cricket, says Mitali. Yeah, she told women are not supposed to be compared with men in their career. They have, women have their own identity. She also revealed that women have their own identity. Mitali Durai Raj was not encouraged to play cricket by her family members. Is it so? No. Because Mitali Durai Raj was the person who was taken by his father and along with his brother, she is going and practicing cricket daily at the age of 10. So she was encouraged by her family members. Here the statement has given not encouraged to play cricket. So it is wrong. Mitali is one of the women players to score 7 consecutive 50s. Yeah, right. Tick mark. 7th one. Mitali's mother tongue is Telugu. No. Mitali belongs to Hyderabad, but whereas her mother tongue is Tamil. Her mother tongue is Tamil.
Her parents also Tamil.
That's all about this lesson, ma. Do you have any doubts so far? See, today we are going to discuss 3 roles about 3 players. In part 1, I am going to elaborate only Mitali Durai Raj. So, in the second part, we are going to discuss about Usha Rani, the Kabaddi champion. The second part we are going to discuss about Usha Rani, the Kabaddi champion, and PV Sindhu, the world badminton champion. She belongs to
the word badminton champion. So if you have time, go through something in the website about PV Sindhu. What is the abbreviation for PV Sindhu? Then enlist her achievements. Also update the achievements of Usha Rani. Then we'll go through the lesson. Thank you, children. Thank you very much.